website, StarkSportsNow.com, and share your favorite fan moment, the greatest play from the big game, and blog with other fans across the country.
Why aren't you ready?
You know, since you got this new DVR from Time Warner Cable, I'm pretty much the master of my time. Recording, rewinding, I've got the power to bend the space-time continuum to my own needs.
Yeah, you better fast-forward yourself off the couch.
Shh, wait. What time is it now?
2 seconds later. Let's go.
Watch TV on your time. All it takes is the push of a button with a DVR from Time Warner Cable. Get digital cable for as low as $43.95 per month when you bundle. Time Warner Cable, the power of you.
You've been watching the News Talk 1480 WHBC Health Plan High School Football Game of the Week. Brought to you by Downtown Ford Lincoln Mercury, Quaker Steak and Lube, Subway, Time Warner Cable, Stark County Convention and Visitors Bureau, The Health Plan, and by the University of Akron.
Going to have trophy presentations pretty quick. We have Coach Don Hurley. How's this sound to you, State Final Four?
I never thought it could happen, but these guys behind us, our senior class, and a lot of hard work. Coaching staff did a great job. Commend GlenOak for a great season. It was a heavyweight fight, and they have nothing to be ashamed of. And we were standing over there last year, and this year we got the gold for the Final Four. So, yeah. Nobody outworked these guys. Every Friday night, we took everyone's best shot, and this is still not our greatest win. We're gonna try to keep on going here. We have greater wins ahead of us.
All right, Donnie. Second half compared to the first half, defensive struggle. I take it the challenge was the offensive line at halftime.
Defense with another shutout, and they just did a great job, Coach Cummings and his staff. And clap, clap.
Okay, presentations are going on. I know you want to get to that. Donnie, thanks. Congratulations,
that's
man.
That's for an 80-year-old guy, my dad, Don Hurtler Sr., to get to the Final Four. And this is the first team to win 12 games at Hoover and first team to be in the Final Four since they were in the finals, and these kids deserve it.
All right, buddy. We'll see you again. Don Hurtler, the Hoover Vikings, guys.
All right, Dan, run for your life. All right, we're having some trophy presentations down on the field, and Coach, a fine game, and we want to take a look at the final statistics here tonight.
Yep, they all wound up on Hoover's side.
Yeah, they sure did.
But it all had to do with that fourth quarter they put together running the ball. 9 first downs for GlenOak, 15 for Hoover. Passing yards, 17 for GlenOak, 113 for Hoover. Rush yards, actually, GlenOak outgained Hoover, 160 to 149. Total yardage, 177 GlenOak, 262 for Hoover.
All right, then, the penalties there, and of course just one turnover in the game thanks to Bob Jeffries, our statistician. And it's time now to announce our Quaker Steak and Lube player of the game and wingman of the game. And we're going to start with the wingman of the game. First of all, we're going to start with linebacker Tim Hartzell of North Canton Hoover.
Yep, number 44, made a lot of key hits all over the football field, put pressure on the quarterback, stuffed the off-tackle hole up, had an outstanding football game.
Yes, he did. So Tim Hartzell, congratulations. He gets a $25 gift card courtesy of Quaker Steak and Lube and is now in the drawing for our Wingman of the Year, which will be announced at the WHBC Football Awards Banquet this coming Thursday. He could be the winner of Wings for a Year courtesy of Quaker Steak and Lube. Now, our Quaker Steak and Lube player of the game, and again, no surprise.
Guess who?
No surprise, Coach.
Eric Howard, 32 carries, 144 yards, most of it in the second half, 123 of it in the second half, one touchdown, just an outstanding running back.
That was the one touchdown there in the ball game late in the fourth quarter. Eric Howard, our player of the game, courtesy of Quaker Steak and Lube, and Eric, too, receives a $25 gift card, courtesy of Quaker Steak and Lube. So there you have it, Eric Howard and Tim Hartzell, as you see the Division I Region II championship plaque and trophy being presented to the Hoover Vikings. And there is one happy bunch of players.
Well, congratulations to them. Outstanding job.
They have moved on to the state Final Four, and a very well-played, hard-hitting football game here tonight at Massillon's Paul Brown Tiger Stadium. That is going to wrap it up, our Health Plan TV game of the week. And on the downtown Ford Lincoln Mercury scoreboard, the final score, the Hoover Vikings 14 and the GlenOak Golden Eagles nothing. Thanks for watching, everybody. It's been a great season, and best of luck to Hoover next week. Have a good night.
Mr. Reed, I know the Sentinel has been campaigning against the protection rackets in the city. Who is this? Never mind who I am, but if you want a big story for your newspaper, you send a reporter to the Golden Lotus Cafe as soon as possible.
What's the matter?